Yeah, baby, welcome back, boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here in the flesh, baby. And welcome back for more Borderlands, the pre-sequel, people. Oh my god, I'm so excited to play this game on my channel. I don't know what to do it better, people, to do it best. I'm just gonna play the game, people, no matter what and how. This is direct playthrough, people, gameplay. I don't edit nothing, people. Let's see what missions we have to do. Yeah, in the area here. Enter Concordia, baby. I guess we need a fucking car, people, excuse me. Oh my god, this is fucked up. Yeah, I guess we're gonna do the side quests in the next episode, people. Yeah, let's get in the car, man.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Be careful near the Kragans. They appeared after Dale started mining the planet and one of them nearly killed me a couple of months ago. Gave me a sexy scar on my stomach. Sorry, I didn't mean that as a come on, Misha. You're not quite my type.
No harm done. I like him handsome anyway.
Alright, baby, let's go. Man mission, baby. Concordia, baby.
Alright, welcome to Concordia, a crowd poll if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster. He's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Vicious little shit.
You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket.
F*** you, I did.
Oh, you just got another.
What?
I love rules. They make me follow me or you'll get a third ticket.
What the fuck?
Yes, this is Concordia, mightiest the spaceports on Elpis. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
What?
Give him the Orbitron. Things will get weird, just so you know.
Oh, great. Yeah. Consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
So awesome, people. Love it so far. Oh my god.
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my commands.
Nurse Nina.
Go stand on decontamination pad. Do not move when beam comes.
Yeah, we're ready.
You move! Come into clinics, healing Lepuska. I'm Nurse Nina. When you need medicine, you come see. Only a serious though. Nurse Nina hate big babies. Unless they're real babies. Nurse Nina love them. You hurt. Here, take. Good, you better. When hurt again, can use vending machine to buy heels. You healthy. Go.
Yeah, whatever. What's up, motherfucker?
You're the Vault Hunter, aren't ya?
Yeah.
Good to meet you, Vault Hunter.
Yeah, me too, man.
You hurt. Nina, help.
Nina, help.
Come again.
Fuck you, Nina.
He's a nice name. He's kind. But smells like pork breath.
So, Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Mariff. Like, mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement plan from Hyperion, from my division. I'm basically his boss. He's pretty much on the team already.
Oh my god, this is so beautiful, people. Look at this. Oh my god. So beautiful.
Stuck on a moon with no air. You're a Vault Hunter. Please don't hurt me.
What's up, babe? That's so lovely. What's up, motherfucker?
3 times I've had to fix the bloody lights in Moxie's bar. 3 times.
The fuck? Let's see what we can find here, people.
No, thank you.
What's this? My god.
I don't think so. Will someone get this walking dirt ball out of my way?
What? Don't you fuck with me, bitch. Yeah, let me explore a bit this town, people. Yeah, this is like the sanctuary, people, but it's much, much better. Oh my god, I love it so much so far, people. I don't have words to describe this beautiful game.
Simon.
Fuck your radio, bitch.
I recognize that foul stench.
You can never be too well armed.
Gladiator, what the fuck, man? Yeah,
we're no refunds.
Of course, man. Yeah, let's see if I have badass points, people. 2. Shield capacity or maximum health. Yeah, whatever, man, let's go!
I can't.
god, so awesome. She's looking like Lilith. Oh my god.
What?
Your point?
Oh my god. God, so beautiful, people. Yeah, I'm feeling a bit like in a Mass Effect.
Visitors from Helios. So, here's the thing. No visitors today.
You're one of us, you stupid name son of a bastard!
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Merith. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
I guess there is one other person who can help us, unfortunately. Get to the up-over bar.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Did I?
Where the hell's Mox? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Ah, oh, they're ex-Vault Hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally! Lady Luck flips a frickin' face card.
Helios is being overrun by freaky doll forces. You up for helping me stop the signal that's jamming its systems?
Hyperion, doll, is there a difference?
We're on vacation, together.
Yeah, sorry, but we're out of the vault hunting game.
Too many
oh my
tentacles.
God, Roland.
Tentacles, huh?
Go talk to Moxie, damn it!
My god, Moxie, my baby, whoo! Oh my god.
Looking for me, sugar?
Oh yeah, baby, welcome back. Oh yeah, baby. I was looking for you all over the place, baby.
Your ex sent me. He needs your help. And better taste, apparently.
Nice to meet you, too.
So, Jack sent you, huh? Must have bothered him something awful. No worries, though.
Baby.
It's all in the past. What does he need?
There's a jamming signal around here that's screwing with Helios's defenses. I need to pull the plug on it.
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation. They'll find the source, then you can shut it down. Thing is, I don't have any transmitters here. But that's fixable. First, I need you to pick up some moonstones mistakenly confiscated by the customs claptrap. Head over there and I'll update your echo. Trust me, it'll make sense.
Oi! Can I get a bloody refill?
Moonstones.
What are you doing? You work here.
Just look like that guy. I'm in off the street.
Right. 2 minutes, then you're off your break.
I don't see no fucking jar to dip. Moxie, where is the fucking jar? I guess it isn't.
I should take out the sport.
Can't afford what
this
the fuck?
This place will thrill a minute.
Moonstones. I'm pretty sure I stored them at the bank. You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
It's so beautiful, baby.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash, not the bank. You can have the gun. The owner doesn't need it.
The stash, huh? That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why you put the moonstones there.
Yeah, I'll get it. Use the safe to as place to store items that you might need later, but you won't want to carry them all the time. I get it, baby. Yeah, I don't have nothing at the moment, but yeah, thank you. Yeah, I guess this is a little presentation of the town, people.
I've had people walk out of me before.
That's right! I had the moonstones all along! Classic, huh?
Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity. Pick up the moonstones and take them to the...
The custom locker is a place to store items so that all of your characters can access them.
Black market.
Of course.
Check your echo. Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need.
Yeah, whatever, man.
I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kinda avoiding this place. That Janie Springs keeps trying to use it as a place to accidentally run into me.
I guess that where you upgrade your character, people. Like when you trade with Iridium and the quick charge machine, yeah, I get it. Forever, baby.
What you want?
These moonstones get me some transmitters?
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands. What you looking for?
Yeah, I get it. Storage banks, storage deck, I don't need storage. Permanent increased amount of laser cells. Grenades, assaults.
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need. What you want? Love that guy. I'll hit your echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact.
Ha ha! Take it! Works for me! Ha ha! One bone every minute!
Yeah, or if...
You need to get above
The black market, yes, I get it.
Brings Emporium O'Stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Yes. So far I love it so much, people, the city, the... Yeah, so beautiful.
Is that the time?
I wonder what Moxie's special today is. Did I? No, I'm sure. So without risk.
So, listen, I'll send you a waypoint showing how I try that climb.
You know, cause I'm nice like that.
It's good. It's all good.
Yeah, thank you so much, baby.
station, but it's not very stable. You mind giving it a whack for me? That's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end.
Oh my god, so beautiful, people.
I don't understand. But she picked them up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone. I'm just letting you know, because you said to if anybody else wanted to buy for them.
Crazy Earl.
And she didn't mention me at all? Yeah, so, you see what I mean about that girl? The signal, it's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your Echo.
Oh my god.
Find a way onto the roofs.
Electric fence. What the fuck? Spider-Man, what the fuck? I guess I can't make their people. Oh my god, I'm fucking go. What is this fucking shit? Hey, got it.
Perfect. She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here.
You know why I no come back? I'm safe here. Company no know I'm here. Thing is same because they expect me change it. Anyway, mama. No cry. Neither must go.
This transmitter, something's not working. Let's try rebooting it. There we go. There's a tower above the Mayor's office. Try getting up there.
My god, man.
Warning. Trespassing on government property will result in your immediate death. Thank you.
Oh yeah, should have mentioned the turrets. You'll need to destroy them.
Can't fuck with me, bitch. What the fuck is this shit, man? Oh my god, man. I don't get it, man. Where the fuck is it? Alright, guys. God, excuse me, people.
Yeah, so looks like a bullet or two damaged the relay drive gearbox. Sift through those turrets, see if you can find a replacement.
A relay what?
Just, it's a thing that makes the transmitter work again. Small black box. That's it?
Hmm.
to just...
Listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I could do with the relief.
Oh, gross. I make it very clear to all my patrons, Serena is not for... I'll deal with our Marith later. Okay, everything looks set up. Head up to the control panel I've marked on your Echo. Activate it so I can initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
Yes, activate control panel. Yeah, I guess we need to go back on the antenna again.
Actually worked. Looks like the signal's coming from Crisis Scar, whatever that is.
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
Well, looks like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status updates. Still getting shot at, so if you wanted to hurry, that'd be cool.
Travel to Crisis Scar. How the fuck I'm gonna travel, man? I'm fucking dead. Actually not. I'm dead. Yeah, I told you.
Attention, citizens of Concordia. Until further notice, for your own protection, the town is in lockdown. No one in or out. That is all. Okay?
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy? This is so frustrating! Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
Did I? Sure.
If you're looking for Moxie Carver, she's not here. Really hard getting served when she's off in a secret workshop, tinkering with advanced tech and all. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there, then pressing the access button that pops out. Phew, close one. That new internal dialogue filter chip I had installed is a ripper, mate.
What?
You should get your mouth in here.
Don't let me open this shit, man.
Bubbles and birds, bubbles and...
Hey, lady.
What's up,
hey,
babe?
Whoa, what are you doing?
What are you doing in here? Nice overalls.
Damn it, I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
Town's on lockdown. I need to get out. Can you help or what?
Oh, baby.
I know a way out, but I ain't... won't show it to you unless you promise not to tell anyone what you saw here.
I hereby promise not to tell people the slutty clown is also a slutty mechanic. We good?
That ass!
Great, because if you spill, my son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave.
That ass! Oh, baby. Max, you are the best. Baby, get the fuck on the feet.
That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal, and remember, shallow grave.
Class mod, baby. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. Heavenly Gamer here in the flesh, baby. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Like always, love you all, thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode. When we gonna proceed. Yeah, excuse me, people. I was looking on the Max's ass. Yeah, when we gonna do some more missions of this beautiful game, people. Hope you like it too. I can't wait to play more of this beautiful game, people. Yeah, babe, you are so nasty. See you in the next episode.